matchup underway, and it's going to be Joseph Mercury starting things off, and Big Show immediately shows us the right hand's okay.
The rules of the three-on-one handicap match, Michael?
Well, everybody has to tag in and out on the straight at society's side.
Wow. I think the hand's working okay, King.
Luke Gallows just got lit up.
So what strategy would you employ, King, if you were involved on the straight at society side?
Well, I would do exactly what we see CM Punk doing here. I would call for a little conference. I would get us all on the same page, and I would stay back while I made the other two rush him.
Well, it seems to
That's
be
what they're doing.
You don't need to tag in and out. It's going to almost be tornado rules. Three on one.
Oh, that was a change.
Perhaps Punk Bobby for that change.
That could well be. And Big Show, Joseph Mercury in trouble. Did you see how small Mercury's head was in the hands of the Big Show? Now this is wise. Joseph Mercury trying to pull 500 pounds out of the ring. And he just palmed the head. Kobe Bryant-like in the Staples Center. And Big Show. The stage has been set. The ring has been cleared. Here comes CM Punk.
Mercury may be cleared for a while. Did you see Mercury's head hit that wall? CM Punk is on his own now.
Serena barking at Big Show, and Big Show with a glancing right hand, just over the top of Punk. Punk ducking underneath it, and Big Show right back on the attack.
Giant is going to enjoy this. CM Punk has been a thorn in the Giant's side for about a month now.
Well, it looks like the Big Show is not going to wait for CM Punk to get back in the ring.
There you go.
Oh, Punk.
There you go.
To the throat, and now goes on the attack on the Big Show.